try it? Let's give it a crack.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is Universal Sounds with Mike St. Jules.
Hey everyone, this is Mike St. Jules and welcome back to a new episode to Universal Sounds. You can interact with me each week by following me on Twitter at Mike St. Jules, and you can also use the hashtag Universal Sounds with a Z. On this week's episode, I take you back to October 12th, where I played alongside Alin Fila at Analog in Brooklyn. Special shout out to Main Event for having me a part of the night alongside Alin Fila. My set was for 2 hours, and I'm playing you the second half of that, and I had an opportunity to record the set, and I have to apologize in advance, it's not the best of quality, but I wanted to get the audience's live reaction, so hopefully in the future sets I'll have a better recording for you guys to hear. So I won't waste any time here. Enjoy this week's episode to Universal Sounds. It's live at Analog in Brooklyn on October 12th, and I played alongside Alin Fila. Enjoy.
Mike St. Jules in the mix.
Thank you.
On Universal Sounds with Mike St. Jules.
Mike St. Jules in the mix.
right now. You're in the mix with me, Mike St. Jules. I'm taking you back to October 12th at Brooklyn at Analog. I played alongside Ali and Fila. This is the second half of my opening set.
Follow Mike St. Jules on Twitter by visiting twitter.com/MikeSt.Jules.
Thank you guys for listening to this week's episode to Universal Sounds. That was my set at Analog in Brooklyn on October 12th, and I played alongside Ali and Fila. The episode will be available online. I've had a little bit of issues with the podcast on iTunes and Spotify, but hopefully by the time you hear this episode, everything will be fixed. That's it from me this week. Thank you very much for listening, and we'll see you back next week for a brand new episode to Universal Sounds.